Are we going to make the top?
We're going to absolutely crush it. What we've realised today is that we don't have the right kit. He's renting shoes.
What's wrong with flip-flops? I didn't understand.
Trying to attach crampons to his flip-flops is just a disaster.
Crampons? I bought a box of tampons. I just didn't know what... I mean, honestly, I went with this guy. Day two. We're about to head out. Shocking weather. Quarter to five, and I reckon it's going to take us an hour and 15. Beautiful.
Guten Tag.
Onto Vista. That's what we're climbing tomorrow.
So far, we look like a strong team.
So.
Gnarly! Crazy! Let's go get a beer.
Yeah.
It's been a 14-hour day.
14 hours
on the hill.
But it's been a good day. We've had fun, haven't we?
We have. And what do you think in terms of preparation for the Matterhorn?
Perfect.
It's awesome.
Good riddance.
Big chat, yeah.
But look at that. That spur, that ridge is what our mad guide took us up. And here he is. We're still not talking to him yet.
We just climbed Monte Vista. Hell of a mountain. Now we're drinking. We're all a bit drunk.
Blueberry Grandpa! We love Blueberry Grandpa! Cheers! Hello, Ken.
One man.
That's the mountain, right there.
Do you think we're ready for the Matterhorn?
We're ready. This is our high octane guide. Fortunately, he has a hangover.
Good, baby.
Oh. And look, up there is the big sucker we climbed. Stu, welcome to the team.
Hello. This is it, a little bit nervous, you know, butterflies in the stomach.
There she is, first view of the iconic mountain. Look at that. Holy moly.
It's time for a brandy.
Me with you, buddy.
Shitty room in a hut, but the view is pretty good. Check this out. Unfortunately, we're next to a building site.
Night before.
Okay, it's 3:30 a.m. Everyone's up from these horrid bunks we have to stay in. There's the captain trying to put his harness on. Basically, it's a mad scramble out the door at 4 o'clock when they open the doors, because it's very, very good to be one of the first on the mountain.
How are you feeling?
Okay.
Captain Patchell, having fun?
Driving.
There she blows. The top. That's on summit. Here we are. This is for Becky, Sophie, and Rosie. I love you.
Well done, Justin. How you feeling?
Top.
You on top of the Matterhorn?
4 hours, mate.
Smashed
Four
it.
Hours. We smashed it. Well done, Rick.
Thanks, Rick.
Good job.
Thanks,
Very
Jim.
Good job. On.
Mont Blanc in the distance over there. That must be France. And Switzerland that way.